wouldn't be able to see them. thing clears before, they probably will have to get this one clear. Now, follow through. Yeah.
Well, I can, well, when the time comes, I can just turn my camera. Does this train in at 11?
Right, unless there's a hair casino at the back end.
Right.
Yeah, my, over in Roanoke, we've seen three hair casinos. They're all back in, but...
Well,
we were close to seeing one together, but we were just less than a minute late. We didn't get to see it.
Oh, that's too bad. Did you happen to hear about that search from last year? What, what, 765 and 8918?
Well, I do know that, let's see, well, 755, she does go, she does travel around on the line, but, and she has ran with the nickel plate unit, which is one I have seen myself. I've never seen 765, but she's going to be at the Steam Institute in Milwaukee, Michigan soon to reunite with her Donna building for 1225. She just had it finished for. I say this came from Bluefield. Came off from left Galax. Well, so they went through Bluefield and they got off to the junction at Galax.
You mean that coal train?
Yeah.
Do all the coal trains come through Bluefield?
Most of them do. There was an empty coal train heading down to Bristol on the way.
Wow. Do you ever attend any National Train Day events?
Actually, I haven't been to any events, but I did go to Bluefield to see the Illinois Terminal Unit that day. The weather was bad, so I couldn't get to go to National Terminal.
I've heard of National Terminal.
Yeah, I've been there twice. Never been able to see a train that's actually there. Come on. Well, this thing's picking up speed, so there might not be any back engines.
That's good. Picking up speed.
Oh, and you know that other good thing?
3 minutes. Oh, good, cool. You don't have to do it. I forgot that. I'm picking up the
food.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I got it. I got it. Thank you. Beer, yeah. Hooray! Yes, yes, yes. Goodbye, 611. Thank you for providing entertainment for us rail fans at the museum. We all really appreciate it. Good luck on your restoration. We can't wait to see you run again. Yes!
Oh, honey, you've never looked so more beautiful. You'll look even more once you come back to life. And say hi to the effulents for me. I wish I could come see them with you.
Oh, yeah. And there she went.
Thank you. the only other existing steam engine other than the ones that was right there. Yeah.
Different about the 611. As much as it'll be nice to see that grand old steamer on again, I'm gonna miss seeing it right here.
Any donation will get your name on the wall of fame.